好，該同我哋睇下 DSE Physics 2020年嘅第廿六條啊。The figure below shows the magnetic field pattern on a horizontal surface around 一個 long vertical 嘅 straight wire。OK， 咁呢度有條 wire 啦 ，long straight wire 啦，咁啊有個 steady current I 啦 ，pointing out of paper 啦。OK， 咁而家個問題就係話佢話個 Earth magnetic field 咧係 not neglected 嘅。OK。咁而家就係佢淨係話有一條current carrying wire 擺咗喺度，跟住個 earth magnetic field not neglected。咁即係咩咧？我哋見到呢個 pattern 嚇。咁如果佢純粹我哋係平時一條long straight wire 嘅 magnetic field， 咁應該咩啊？一啲圈啊圍住佢啦。咁但係而家呢個好明顯就唔係喎，佢周圍有啲一環環啊，有啲其他嘅 B field 存在喎。咁呢個就係我佢呢度所講 not neglected 嘅嗰個 earth magnetic field 嚟嘅。咁而家問啦 ，what are the directions of the foreign？ 嚇，而家問下佢邊啲嘅 direction 咧，係個 horizontal component of 個 earth magnetic field。OK， 打環嘅 earth 嘅 B field 係向咩方向 ？OK， 一係左一係右啫。跟住啦，個 magnetic force experienced by 呢個 carrying wire。OK， 呢度會產生到 magnetic force 嘅。哦，點解咧？咁呢度咧，其實就即係話佢今次咧，佢就當個 Earth magnetic field 咧，就係我哋平時會出現嗰啲嘅 uniform field 啦。OK， 平時我哋擺兩嚿 magnet 咁喺度產生嘅呢啲咁嘅uniform magnetic field 啊，跟住同埋佢有個 current carrying wire， 咁即係有個B field， 有個 external B field， 同埋加個 current 就產生一個 magnetic force。OK。咁樣嚟嘅，好咁問題就係、是，大家有冇見過呢個 pattern 啦？嗱，呢個咁樣嘅 pattern 咧，咁就我哋講呢個 magnetic force 嘅時候咧，其實都會略略提下嘅。咁就其實係咩嚟㗎？其實就係呢兩個加埋咯。OK， 就係我哋有個 current 同埋有個 external B field， 呢兩個加埋就產生個 force 㗎嘛。OK， 產生呢個 magnetic force 㗎嘛。咁就其實呢兩個嘅 B field pattern 咧。黐埋咗，加埋咗，重疊咗就變咗呢一個樣啦。OK， 咁啊，首先 current carrying wire 咧，就我哋揾翻個 B field 方向咧，就應該係 anti-clockwise 啦。OK， 呢個方向嘅。OK， 用個 right hand grip rule 嚇。OK， 咁跟住咧，我哋點樣重疊咗之後，你會出現呢個咁嘅情況咧？嚇，咁你又諗啊？咦，佢個 B field 咧，如果係相反方向嘅話咧，就應該會互相抵消，係嘛？B field 如果相反方向就互相抵消，抵消咗嘅話咧，咁呢度咪會變咗呢啲位置咯，空蕩蕩咗咯，係咪？係咪疏咗咯？疏咗嘅意思即係咩啊？佢個 B field 嘅強度咪弱咗咯 ？OK， B field 弱咗喺呢啲位置。咁相反啦，喺上邊呢啲咧 ，OK， 佢係會兜過咗呢條 wire 嘅。咁其實咩意思啊？即係佢哋咧係重疊嘅時候咧係相同方向。咁佢哋咪會大家一齊加埋咗，增大咗，增強咗咯。咁所以你見到，呢度啲 field lines 密咗嘅 ，OK， 密咗呢邊咧空咗，即係疏咗 ，OK。咁所以呢邊咧係強咗嘅，呢邊咧係弱咗嘅 ，OK。講緊 B field 嚇，咁嘅話即係咩咧？呢邊咧佢哋就應該係會令到啲 B field 咧係會重疊嘅時候咧係同方向，相同方向，所以咧呢邊強咗。OK， 嗱睇翻呢個咯 ，current carrying wire 咁樣嚟嘅 ，OK，anti-clockwise 嘅，佢要喺上邊嗰度咧，要係相同方向重疊嘅 ，OK， 咁所以呢一個咁嘅畫法咧就唔啱啦 ，OK， 應該係咩啊？呢個方向 ，OK， 喺上邊咧係重疊嘅，喺下邊咧係相反嘅 ，OK， 咁樣咁先至會令到呢邊咧個 B field 密咗，呢邊 B field 疏咗 ，OK， 重疊密咗強咗。所以咧，我哋咧就判斷咗用呢個 Earth magnetic field 咧嘅方向咧，就應該係指向左手邊嘅。OK， A、B 呢兩個。OK， 跟住個 current 咧就係咁嘅樣啦。咁跟住啦，呢兩個加埋之後，咁個 force 嘅方向向邊咧？咁大家可以用翻你個 left hand rule 啦。呢個 Feynman left hand rule， 咁我哋去判斷翻啦。B field 指向由右至左，跟住咧就指翻你個 current 咧就 out of paper。咁你就會發現咧，你嗰、那個magnetic force 就指向下嘅 ，OK。又或者咧，如果大家有見過呢個 pattern 咧，咁你會見到呢邊咧個 B field 強啲，呢邊個 B field 弱啲。其實咧，佢係會令到條 wire 咧拱咗埋去呢一邊嘅 ，OK。會拱咗條 wire 埋去弱啲嗰邊有個 B field。 OK， 由強嗰邊擁去弱嗰邊嘅。OK， 咁啊呢個你可以認下個 pattern， 又或者我哋用翻呢、這個left hand rule， 咁我哋去方便我哋揾翻個方向就 OK 啦。咁呢條答案就 A 啦。